Hello and welcome back to Ganesh Institute channel. So in today's video, we are going to discuss about consistency of linear equations. So how we can find out whether particular linear equations in two variables are consistent or not. So for that, let's take up an example. Here, question can be asked in two forms. Whether you have to find out whether the linear equations are intersecting or parallel or coincident, or question may be that whether linear equations are consistent or non-consistent or inconsistent. Okay, how you will find that? So basically, any linear equation, if we are talking about in two variables, it is in the form of this, where x and y are the variables, a, b, c are the constant, where a is the coefficient of x, b is the coefficient of y, and c is the constant term. Okay, so let's say you have two equations, a1x, b1y plus c1, a2x, b2y, and c2. So if you have to check whether this is a parallel line or intersecting or coinciding, so just find out the ratio. A1 upon A2, B1 upon B2, C1 upon C2. If all of them are equal, then we can say lines are coinciding. That means they lie on one another. Coinciding. Okay. If let's say these ratios are not equal, any of them, you can simply write first two also. Then we can say that lines are intersecting. That means for coinciding, you have one line over another, whereas for intersecting, it is intersecting at a point. Whereas if you have ratios where one is equal, like A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2, but it is not equal to C1 upon C2, then we can say lines are parallel. Okay. So these are like this. So it is easily evident. If you have two lines and you want to find out the solution which will satisfy this equation, that means the values of x and y, then if lines are coinciding, that means there are infinitely many solutions. Infinitely many. Infinitely. Okay. And if lines are intersecting, because they are intersecting at a point, so there is only one solution, unique solution. And if it is so that they are parallel, then because they are not touching each other, not intersecting, so there will be no solution. What do you mean by solution? Let's say you have 2x plus 3y plus 4 equals 0. So what you can have so that if you put in place of x and y, this will become 0. That will be the solution. Okay. So for coinciding and intersecting lines, the concept is there is consistency of solution. Solution exists. Whereas if you have lines parallel, then the lines are inconsistent and there are no solutions. Okay. So let's see with the help of an example, it is consistent or not. So again, here A1 is what? 6. B1 is coefficient of y. Minus 3, C1 is constant term, A2 is what? Coefficient of x in another equation, coefficient of y is B2, and coefficient of, constant term is C2. So find out the ratios. A1 upon A2 is 2 times 3, 6, 3 ratio 1. Then B1 upon B2 is minus 3 by minus 1, right? So minus is cancelled with minus, it is 3 by 1 again, and C1 by C2 is 10 by 9. So you can see first two ratios are equal like this and third one is not equal. So lines are parallel. So lines are parallel, these pair, and because these are parallel lines, so there will be no solution and they will be inconsistent. I hope you have understood this topic, and if so, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Till my next video, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.